Hey, brothers and sisters, this is Brother Patrick. And I always play music when I do the prayer for people. Just like I believe it's Elisha. They went to the king of Israel and the king of Judah, went to him and asked him for a word from the Lord about a battle. And he said, bring me a minstrel, bring me a singer to worship the Lord, and I can hear better from the Lord. And that's really true, 100%, brothers and sisters. That's why I play the music on the background. I just want to say this too, as I just made that last video. There's always duality, brothers and sisters. There is duality. There's duality. Multiple layers of things. When you're looking at the enemy's plans, God's plans, prophetic words, there's different levels of understanding, even in the worldly, in Satan's wisdom and in God's wisdom, brothers and sisters. There's multiple meanings. Just like light in John, the simple word light and darkness. It's not talking about turning on the light and it's not only talking about lighting a candle or the sunlight and nighttime. It's also talking about spiritual darkness, spiritual light. That's only two different meanings right there. There's more meanings than that. There's more meanings than that. Just of the word light and darkness, brothers and sisters. Salt. Table salt has a savor, but to be salt as a Christian is a purifying effect, like you put salt to cure a ham, things like that. It brings purity to it. So that's multiple meanings. Just this, we're talking about salt and light right there. How much more so in all these other things? You got to start thinking with your spirit, man. That's why when I 90% of the people I give a word to, they're in tune. They either were studying on that topic, but there's people too. They're like, they're not spiritually minded. They're carnal minded. That's why I'm challenging you guys. Don't be carnal minded. Be spiritual minded. You can hear from God too. But there's one thing to have knowledge, like a word of knowledge. And there's a whole other thing to have wisdom. Wisdom is the application of knowledge, how to apply what you know. Wisdom is where people are lacking, spiritual wisdom. Lots of people don't even have an ear to hear spiritual knowledge, much less take that spiritual knowledge and put it into spiritual wisdom. That's what's lacking, brothers and sisters. That's what's lacking. As they say, teach a man to fish, he'll fish for a lifetime. The purpose of my ministry for you guys is to teach you how to fish. Not give you a fish, but I'm doing these words because the Lord told me to. There's a reason why. I don't know what all. Maybe it'll make a breakthrough for my ministry and I can get into those big churches and preach revival and holiness and repentance. And maybe that's what the Lord is doing this for, to open doors. But I want you to learn how to hear from the Lord yourself. I've got lots of this duality stuff to talk about, but I'm going to pray for people right now. I've been busy. I've been procrastinating. You know how I am. Anyway, brothers and sisters, let's get going here. I want to pray right now for Kathleen C. from Wyoming. As you guys to come and agree with me right now. For Kathleen C. from Wyoming. Father, right now in the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the Living God, we pray for Kathleen C. Hallelujah. Alabusa kanamosa maya dabosa maya we. Kita romosa badayabusa kanamasi maya we. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. I speak right now, by grace are you saved through faith. Not of your own, but a gift of God. Not by works, lest any man should boast. It's a Bible verse that the Lord's telling me to give you. I just mentioned that in the last video, but it's Ephesians 2, verse 8 and 9. Kathleen C. I pray for right now. Let's ask you guys to continue. It's Arnold. I believe that's Arnold from Arizona. Some of these people, I put the state. They just sent it to me back to back, maybe. Arnold from Arizona, Father, right now, in the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the Most High God, Lord, we give you the praise, the glory. Hallelujah, hallelujah, Father, we give you the praise. And Lord's talking to me about weed. Now, there's a marijuana weed, and then there's somebody's, like a tear, a weed. The Lord's talking to me about weed. Either about, as I said, smoking marijuana, or there's some kind of, a sin. A weed can refer to a person not being a Christian. Or it can refer to, cares of this world choking you out of your relationship with the Lord. And it's either that, it's either cares of this world is choking you out, or really weed, marijuana weed. So I believe it's the cares of the world choking you out here. Maybe both. That's Arnold from Arizona. Father, right now in the name of Jesus, we pray for Earl D. Hallelujah, Father, we pray for Earl D. In the name of Jesus, I ask you guys to pray in agreement with me for all of these people. And the Lord will hear our prayers. Father, right now in the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, we pray for Earl D. Lord, we give you the praise, we give you the glory, we give you the honor, Father, right now in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I hear, be healed. Be healed in Jesus' name, Earl D. Be healed. Be healed in Jesus' name. You got some medical situation going on, and the Lord is going to heal you. Be healed. Receive it in Jesus' name, brother. Receive your healing. As you already been doing, just rest in the Lord. Rest in the Lord. You know, the rapture's coming one of these days, and just rest in the Lord. You know, we're relaxing and resting in the Lord, and be healed in Jesus' name, Brother Earl D. In Jesus' name. Holly B. Holly B. I know, Sister Holly. Some of these people, I usually mention people if their name, you know, there's lots of people's names, and I don't, you know, there's lots of people with the same first name. But I don't know if there's only one Holly that I can think of. Holly B. Father, right now, in the name of Jesus, we pray for Sister Holly, Lord. Father, right now, we pray for Sister Holly, Lord. Father, we give you the praise and the glory right now, Lord. As you just pour out your spirit right now, Lord, we thank you, Lord, for pouring out your spirit on Sister Holly. I ask you guys to come in agreement with me. Hallelujah. The Lord has just poured out his spirit on Sister Holly right now in Jesus' name. And I speak healing and deliverance. And I know that your worry and concern is about your husband. And we're coming in agreement right now. We pray for Sister Holly's husband. Right now, in Jesus' name, Lord, we speak healing, peace, deliverance. I hear something about vestments. Vestments is like the clothes, like what the priest wears and stuff, whatever. Vestments. Right now, Father, we give you the praise and glory in Jesus' name. Or maybe I'm hearing investments or vestments. Maybe I caught it wrong. Sometimes the Lord only say it one time in my spirit, and other times he'll keep repeating it. Let's pray for Sister Holly right now in Jesus' name. Hallelujah, Father, we give you the praise and the glory in Jesus' name. Sovereign in sorrow, Prince of my day. Yes, Lord. Love of my life, we praise you, Lord. You never leave me, you are faithful, God of my days. Hallelujah, Lord. We praise you, Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. Holly, I speak right now that the Lord would lift you. Lift you with his love. Hallelujah. As the song says, love lifted me. Hallelujah. Say right now, Holly, I believe those words that I've been letting play, I think you guys can hear it. It's for you, Holly. Go download that song, God of My Days, and go back and listen to it in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. I just pray. I know your worry, your concern is about your husband. We're in agreement with you. God is on the throne. Satan is defeated, and Jesus Christ is Lord. Hallelujah. He's the God of our days. Hallelujah. Sovereign in sorrow is his name. Hallelujah. Worthy is the Lamb of God. Hallelujah. Blessing and honor and glory be unto his name. Hallelujah. Let the redeemed of the Lord say so. Hallelujah. The righteousness of the Lord is yours. Hallelujah. Jason, I've been saying that your name funny. Let's see. Jason E. Jason E. Father, we give you the praise and the glory right now as we pray for Brother Jason, Lord. We come in agreement right now, Lord, for the victory. I speak right now. Wealth. Wealth Jason E., wealth of the Lord be upon you and with you in Jesus' name. Now there's real earthly wealth. There's spiritual wealth, material wealth, wealth of peace, lots of things. The Lord said wealth, and I believe it probably refers to money. Wealth. Wealth, Jason E., wealth be upon you in Jesus' name. That's what the Lord said. God be the glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Rob D. Rob D. We're going to pray for you right now, Father. We come in agreement and pray for Brother Rob D. right now. Hallelujah, Father. We give you the praise and the glory. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord God Most High. Blessed be the name of the Lord from on high. Hallelujah. Righteousness exalts a nation. Brother Rob, righteousness exalts a people. Righteousness exalts a nation. Hallelujah. Justice and righteousness are the foundation of the Lord's throne. Blessing and honor and glory be unto his name, Rob D. Righteousness exalts a nation. Hallelujah. Brenda. This is just Brenda. Like I said, if you ask a prayer request, send me your last name, at least the initial. I'll use your last name initial. Brenda. Father, right now in the name of Jesus, we come in agreement. We pray for Sister Brenda. And I hear the word relax. Even, I don't want to say this really the right way, that, you know, like maybe you've been having trouble with your digestive system. And I pray for you right now for healing of your digestive system. And the Lord wants you to relax. And the Lord wants you to take, you know, some fiber and stuff like that. That's what the Lord's telling me. You know, you need to have a good diet in reference to your digestive system. That's what the Lord's telling me. And relax. In Jesus' name. Nancy, Father, right now, in the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, Father, we give you the praise and the glory in the name of Jesus. Father, we just come in agreement and pray for Sister Nancy. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Father, we give you the praise. Hallelujah, Lord. And I just hear the word lace. Now, there's a material lace, and then you can lace your shoes. And I just hear the word lace. Hallelujah, Father, we give you the praise. We pray for Sister Nancy. Hallelujah, Lord, we give you the praise and the honor and the glory. I mean, lace is on a wedding dress. You know, maybe the Lord is referring to, like, you know, the bride of Christ. But I hear the word lace for you. Father, we give you the praise and glory. We pray for Aspen. Aspen S. Father, in Jesus' name, I pray for Aspen S. We pray in agreement. Right now, Father, we give you all the praise, all the glory. Hallelujah, Father. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Father. We pray for Aspen in Jesus' name. Father, we give you the praise and glory as we pray for Brother Aspen. Hallelujah, Father, we give you the praise. And I hear the word separation. Separation. Now, there's separation in marriage and separation from God. I hear the word separation for you, Aspen, in Jesus' name. Han, or maybe you need to separate yourself from the world, separate yourself from the wrong people, whatever. Just separation is the only word I got for you. It's a word of wisdom, a word of knowledge, separate. Or it's a really, I guess, a word of wisdom, separate. But I don't know, brother. As the Lord, I can only say what the Lord gives me. Sometimes it really flows more for others, and I don't know why. I couldn't tell you. It's up to the Lord. Han Y. Father, right now we pray for Brother Han Y right now in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 And I hear the word loose. I hear heal, like H-I-L-L, heal, and loose. Hallelujah, Father, we give you the praise and the glory in the name of Jesus. Lord, I just speak right now your blessings on Han. Why, in the name of Jesus, I declare victory right now in the name of Jesus Christ, Son of the living God. Hallelujah, Father, we exalt your holy name in this place. Blessed be the name of the Lord God Most High, Creator of heaven and earth. Hallelujah, bless your holy name, Lord God, as we pray for Han. Why, Lord God? And I declare the victory right now in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Father, we declare the victory, Lord. We ask you to forgive us of our sins, Lord. We ask you to bless us, Lord, that we might be a blessing, Lord. I speak your provision right now. I hear the word for you, hon. Provision. Provision from the Lord in Jesus' name. God will provide all of your needs according to his riches in Christ Jesus. Hon, why? That's why. Pamela K. Father, right now in the name of Jesus, I pray for Sister Pamela K. Lord, we come in agreement and pray for Sister Pamela K. right now. We speak the redemptive power of the Lord. We speak right now, the Lord is telling me, redemptive power of the Lord. The Lord's ability and power to redeem people, to save people to the uttermost. To the uttermost fathom is the word I hear from the Lord, which fathom is referring to measurement of depth. You know, our sin, no matter how deep, how bad, no matter what, the grace of God doth more abound than your sin, Sister Pamela K. For the whom the Lord loveth, he chasteneth also. Every son, he chastens, and that's daughters too, he chastens us. But it brings us to the point, you know, afterwards, we've been chastened. It's the, I can't quote the verse right, it's from Hebrews. After the Lord chastens us, then it brings us, you know, the sweet joy of repentance and overcoming. And, you know, it turns out, when we're being chastened, it's bitterness. But afterwards, it turns out to be a good thing. Paraphrasing that, it's from Hebrews. Amanda Crones. I didn't mean to, I shouldn't have said your last name. Father, we pray for Sister Amanda right now in the name of Jesus. Amanda C. Sorry. Father, right now we give you the praise and glory in the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God. Lord, we speak right now grace, 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 peace, peace, peace. In the name of Jesus Christ, hallelujah. Grace, 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 peace, peace, peace. The Lord is having me say it three times. There's some meaning to that. In the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, maybe you have three children, three problems, I don't know. But grace, 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 peace, peace, peace. There's maybe it's three people you're praying for, your children or whatever. Grace and peace are yours in Jesus Christ. Amanda C. Say Brooke J. I just realized Earl. I know Earl D. One of the first names I read. Kentucky Rapture, aka Kentucky Rapture, originally. For those of you who have been on YouTube for a while. Brooke J. Father, right now, in the name of Jesus Christ, we pray for Sister Brooke J. right now, Lord. And I say that, it's from Numbers chapter 3, the high priest blessing. You know, may the Lord bless you and keep you. Make his, and you know, the high priest used to make the symbol of the Yahweh. See if I can remember. Something like this. And, you know, the Lord, they would say, may the Lord bless you and keep you. Make his face shine upon you. Lift up his countenance on you and give you his peace. I believe that's Numbers chapter 3. That's the prayer that the Lord told me to speak over you, Brooke J. Go look that up. The high priest's blessing on the people of Israel once a year. That the Lord would bless you and keep you. May he lift up his countenance upon you. May he make his face to shine upon you and give you peace. Give you peace right now in Jesus' name, Sister Brooke. Let the redeemed of the Lord say so. Mercy and honor and glory and might and majesty be unto our God, for he is worthy of all praise and glory. Hallelujah. Blessed be his name. Blessed be his name. Hallowed be thy name. Lord Jesus, bless your holy name. Johnny G. Johnny G. We pray for you, brother Johnny G, right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Glory to the Most High God. Blessing and honor and glory and power and might. Hallelujah. I hear the word statue. Statue. Hallelujah. Father, we give you the praise. Maybe you have an idol in your home. I don't know. But I hear the word statue. Johnny G. Hallelujah. Father, we give you the praise and glory right now in the name of Jesus. We speak right now your blessing right now, Father, in Jesus' name. Bon Johnny G. Father, we exalt your holy name in Jesus' name. I see like that, like somebody's head, and then like where your hair is or your brain would be, is like glowing like a light, like a cap on somebody's head or something. I don't know what that means, Brother Johnny G. Lord, would illuminate your mind, maybe, or some condition with your head. I don't know. I don't know everything unless the Lord tells me, brothers and sisters. Let's pray for Brother Johnny G for further insight and wisdom from the Lord in Jesus' name. For all the people I've mentioned so far. For all the people we've mentioned. Justin H. Father, right now in the name of Jesus Christ, we declare victory for Brother Justin H. I declare victory for you in Jesus' name. The Lord said he'd give you the victory into your hand. The Lord's going to do it. You've got the victory, Justin H. Jesus' name. Just that simple. Sometimes it's simple and fast. Sometimes I have to keep pressing the Lord. I have no idea why, who, what, when, where, why, and how. But the Lord's will be done. D-A-P-H-N-E-S. Daphne's? Oh, maybe it's Daphne S. Maybe. I have no idea what I'm saying. D-A-P-H-N-E, and then I guess a capital S. Daphne S. Is that right? Father, we give you the praise and glory in Jesus' name, Lord. May you be exalted in this place, Lord, as we pray for Sister Daphne S. Lord, we declare victory right now in the name of Jesus. Blessed be the fruit of thy womb, says the Lord. Not that you're the Virgin Mary, but the Lord is saying, blessed be the fruit of thy womb. So your children will be blessed, or bless your children. The Lord wants you to bless your children, and then they will be, and you should bless your children. And they'll be blessed. Or maybe you want to have a baby. But blessed be the fruit of thy womb is what the Lord is saying. And I'm saying all of this stuff because I don't know. The Lord is saying, blessed be the fruit of thy womb. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Ray K. We pray for Brother Ray K right now in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you for Brother Ray K, Lord. We declare right now in the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, there is nothing new under the sun. That is from Ecclesiastes, written by King Solomon, that there is nothing new under the sun, Ray K. Maybe you think you have a new idea about something or something's going on, and the Lord is saying there's nothing new under the sun. King Solomon was saying, been there, done that. Nothing new under the sun, Ray K. Mark L. I got a Mark L., then a Mike L., and then a Pauline L., and a Bill. Is that a Bill I or Bill L too? Start with Mark. Father, right now, in the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, we give you the praise and the glory, and maybe because I'm looking at these L's, I'm thinking of Blue Bell. I guess that's ice cream, Blue Bell ice cream. I think they have that down in Texas, right? Mark L., we pray for you right now in the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God. We declare the victory right now in the name of Jesus. And let me make sure this is not my own imagination. I see that cow. Because I heard Blue Bell and then I see a cow. I don't know if you work for Blue Bell Ice Cream or you work. What's that to do with a cow and literal or is it figurative? I don't know. Mark L., that's weird. You know, I've had lots of weird things the Lord showed me and it turned out it was really accurate. I have no idea. How would I know? I have no idea. Unless the Lord would tell me. Let's go to Mike L. Father, right now, in the name of Jesus Christ, we pray for Mike L. in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Father, we gave you the... I hear this song. It's from the... To the depths of the sea. How's that song go? Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. I just declare Mike. That the Lord loves you, of course. The Lord loves you in the name of Jesus Christ. No doubt about that. Mike L. I declare right now the love of the Lord for you in Jesus' name. Father, we give you the praise. We give you the glory, Lord. And the Lord is just saying that you are asking the Lord to meet you. Or the Lord is asking you to meet him. So that's what I'm not sure. the Lord is, you know, there's Psalm 91. He who dwells in the secret place of the Most High God abides under the shadow of the Almighty. So, I mean, tonight, I'm just not getting the details of the new sometimes, brothers and sisters. I don't know. You know, it's up to the Spirit of the living God. Maybe I need to pray more first, again. But, Mike, either you are trying to get the Lord to meet you in the secret place, or he's telling you to come meet him. The relationship that you have with the Lord, is he who dwells in the secret place of the Most High God abides in the shadow of the Almighty. So you got to dwell in the presence of the Lord. And the Lord wants you to be with him. The Lord wants you to be with him. That's what I hear from the Lord. That's what it is. The Lord is saying, come be with me. That is the word from the Lord. I got it now. Thank you, Lord. The Lord had already told me that, but I was trying to get it. I was seeing it. Were you saying that? Now the Lord has clearly told me. He's saying, come be with me. In Jesus' name. Pauline L. Father, we give you the praise and the glory right now in the name of Jesus. Father, we give you the praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Pauline L. right now. Hallelujah. Father, we pray for Pauline right now in the name of Jesus. Oh, death, where is thy sting? Oh, grave, where is thy victory? Death is swallowed up. It's the resurrection. That Bible verse is referring to the rapture, to the resurrection of the saints. We have victory over death, hell, and the grave through the blood of Jesus Christ when the rapture happens. Pauline L. We will escape death. Praise God. There's one generation of saints, the church, the bride of Christ, that will escape death. Death will be swallowed up in victory for us. And then again, of course, in the millennial reign of Christ. Praise God for that. Now, Bill, I think that's also L or I. Father, right now, in the name of Jesus, we pray for Brother Bill. Right now, Father, we praise you, Father, in Jesus' name right now. Hallelujah. I hear the word cookies. Bill, cookies. Maybe you eat too many cookies. Maybe the Lord's saying you need to stop eating too many cookies. I don't know. But I hear the word cookies. The Lord is really giving me some strange stuff tonight. Brothers and sisters, right now, just pray with me. Come in agreement with me right now. We pray for Brother Bill. Hallelujah. Father, we honor you and we praise you, Father, in Jesus' name. Lord, we just speak your grace, your blessings. Hallelujah. 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 Father, we give you the praise. Hallelujah. And I speak right now financial blessings. Money, Bill. There's an issue about money with you, too. The Lord is speaking to me about money. And the Lord provides our needs according to his riches in Christ Jesus. God will provide. God makes a way. In Jesus' name. I know I'm not getting that exactly right, but the Lord said there's an issue with money with you. Let me just pray for you. Let's pray for Brother Bill in Jesus' name. I'm just about ready to redo this whole video because all the stuff I got. I'm trying to knock out this list. I guess I better stop right there. Because I'm just not happy with the words that I got, brothers and sisters. I can't lie to you. I have no idea. I'm going to just tell you guys.